Hey yo, it's your boy back on Days Gone. Fight our way to the Ark. We just lost Boozer, man. That was highly unexpected. But rest in peace, brother. Man, that was very emotional. We gotta get back at Skizzo and the Colonel for this. I can't believe it.
I'm going to kill every goddamn one of you!
Trust me, we are gonna kill every last one of you!
Come on!
That's fine. Mess with me.
Hang on, Sarah. I'm almost there. I have
the wrong one.
God damn it. Oh, you're not gonna stop me.
You're not gonna stop me at all. I get into the Ark.
Ark, I gotta get to the Ark.
It's sealed. Come on, get to the upper cave. Move it. Go! Get up there and start taking charges! I said go, goddammit, go!
Ho ho ho, Skizzo, I'm gonna kill you!
Skizzo, son of a bitch, Skizzo.
I'm coming!
I'm coming, Skizzo. Oh, well, now we gotta do it the hard way. Top of the cone, gotta get to the top of the cone.
Oh, okay. Tuck and roll. Tommy gun's better than that.
Sniper, gotta be on the tower.
Ah! You know what the thought that just occurred to me? I should have just blown him up.
Sniper, gotta be on the tower. Gotta take him out, gotta take him out.
Got it. Okay.
Should've done that before.
Finally. Gotta get past these guys.
Have some of that. You know what? Here you go. Have some of that. Have your own weapon at. Yeah. I don't have nothing else, huh? That's fine.
Burn, you asshole. Almost there.
I love smoke bombs.
Come on, keep going.
Get me like that. Back off. Enough, right? Of course I have enough. Come on.
Ricky, can you hear me?
Deke? We got him. We got him. Deke!
Ricky! Oh, give him hell, Ricky. Burn him. Made it.
Woo!
Hang on. Sarah. Sniper, get that.
Yikes. No, sniper. Just had enough of you.
Come on.
I didn't mean to do that.
Captain Sarkozy, reporting in. How many explosives did you set? Captain, we didn't have time to set them all.
Okay.
What? God damn it! How many?
Looks pretty well.
It's three! Three, sir! Okay. I'm going down to get the detonator from Weaver. Hold the cave entrance. You got that? No one gets down here. Yes, sir. Understood, sir. No one gets down.
Sarah and her herbal tea.
And stay off this goddamn channel, man. It might have been compromised.
Skizzo. Oh, you son of a bitch.
I trust you. I got you, Skizzo.
I gotta find him.
Should I take that sidearm? Sounds good. I like my sawed-off, my little stubby. Looks like it's getting me ready for war. Let's try to get at this. Whoa!
Here's one. I gotta disarm it.
Take care of that.
There. Okay, goddammit. Where's the others? I'm coming, Skizzo. Wait for me.
Yeah, I'm coming, Skizzo. Firing at like that.
Okay, here's the second one.
Let's cut this one.
You son of a bitch.
Let's find the other one and try to find Sarah.
Yeah,
need Sarah.
One more. Gotta find the last one. Almost there, Skizzo. Almost there. Here it is. There. Careful, careful. Oh, got it. That's it. Sorry.
To the gunner's that chamber? I was gonna say channel. Fully loaded! Oh yeah? Hello to my typewriter! Oh yes. Well, did I just pass by something I could take? No, what? I see more enemies. Yeah, I decided to pick up that skill.
Going to
yeah, nothing's gonna stop me, Skizzo. You took way too much from Deacon. Nuh-uh.
Where's that goddamn detonator?
Fuck you, man. I ain't getting strapped in here.
Weaver, come on. You know we follow orders. That's how it has to be. Where the fuck is it?
Weaver, where's the goddamn detonator? Give it to me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't make me kill you.
Yes, Skizzo.
Weaver, goddamn it.
Yes. Oh, goddamn it.
No.
Killed Weaver, what do you mean? It was open fire, clear shot. So I probably gotta sneak up behind him and kill him. Weaver, sorry, Weaver.
Give it to me. I don't know what you're talking about.
Wait, what?
Oh, God damn it.
Yo, so I have to make a decision anyway. And Skizzo has a helmet.
Skizzo, you better let him go.
Give it to me. I don't know what you're talking about. Don't make me kill you.
Yes, you son of a bitch.
Got him.
Hey, hey.
You run into Skizzo. Can't get down. Have to be able to get down. There we go. I was gonna say, come on. Clear all militia.
Weaver, get the hell out of here. Go on, go. I've got some people coming on the north.
Get out, Weaver.
Gate. Go.
Skizzo. If you touch there, we're gonna kill both of you. Skizzo, because you know Skizzo's a liar, but if he's telling the truth, oh, Deacon's gonna definitely lose everything. Let's do this, Skizzo. Yo!
Son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands. You got that?
Oh, really? We gotta do this on a pinch of health. Okay, let's do it. Dang! Alright. We got you, bro.
Son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands. You got that?
No. No! Damn you! Die, goddammit!
Something, Skizzo. There was a time when I would have, dragged you out into the shit.
No.
And I would have left you to the freeze.
No.
But hey, hey. I'm not gonna do that. You wanna know why? Because they would tear you limb from limb. But you know what? They wouldn't enjoy it.
Yeah, screw you, Skizzo. The Colonel's next. It's fine, Mike.
All of you, I know what's happening out there. Out there, outside the Ark. But it's out there. We are safe in here. Nothing can touch us. Do you hear me? God has ordained this place. This is consecrated ground.
Sir, I better be alive.
Safe. In this place. Say this place. I don't know when or why, but I saw something. A month ago, maybe. I felt something. Something I hadn't felt in a long time, and I know that a lot of you might have felt the same way, and I think that if we just can...
Deacon?
I'll have your side on. Sit. Let him go, Colonel. It's all over. Your militia is done. Would you like some tea? I'm sure you would. Sarah, would you pour the Drifter a cup of tea? The Ark was our only hope. You realize that, of course. When the world was cleansed, it was the only thing that would allow us to rebuild. Everything was here. Protected. Saved by the grace of God. We never did find someone to play the piano, though, did we? It doesn't matter now. When all this is gone, there'll be nobody left to hear the music. You've destroyed us. You destroyed everything we worked for.
No, Colonel, you did when you started this holy war. You know, given the choice between you and the freaks, I'm gonna have to go with them, because at least when they kill, they're just looking for a meal, and they don't kill unarmed women.
No!
I thought he was turning. She poisoned him. That water herb that Deacon got her. Got his girl though. But what a mess.
Could you set up a triage tent over there?
Hey.
Hey, there's a cave entrance over there. You'll find supplies and bandages. Get some men. Go.
You, let's go.
Ricky! Patty.
Does anyone hear me? I can help. I'm a doctor.
It's over. Everyone that wasn't killed or wounded by the blast pretty much just gave up. Where's Boozer?
Move it!
Ricky, I need some help over here!
The north gate! The south gate! Move!
Ricky!
Yeah.
Does anyone hear me?
What do you need help with?
Hey! Hope you save some for me.
No. No.
Sorry, Emily.
No.
Yeah.
No.
No.
I jumped.
No, what the?
Yo, no.
I ran out of bridge.
I saw the truck.
No. I felt the blast wave. Even under 10 feet of water. Now, that was a ride. What?
Better not be a hallucination.
Then who'd be around to bust your balls?
I would.
Hey! Oh!
Hey!
Little sister. Oh. Yeah, no, I'm sorry.
Yeah! So,
maybe someone's been looking for you.
What?
Kind of wouldn't shut up about it.
Yeah, don't listen to him. It was really more his idea than it.
Ricky! Addie! Which one of you is driving me out of this shithole?
One big happy family, yo. Boots is not dead, yo. Yeah. Deacon, you lucked out. You lucky son of a gun.
It's all yours, brother.
So I hear that you're staying on to rebuild.
Not all the colonel's ideas were bad. Just the batshit crazy one.
You're the second person to tell me that.
Who else? Corey? You know what? Fuck that dude.
Hey.
He left us here to rot.
If it wasn't for him, we'd all be dead.
Whatever, man. And I think we'll try this again without all the army man bullshit.
Hey. You didn't miss my speech.
Nah, I wouldn't say I'm gonna miss it.
Brother,
we did it. You did it.
Ah, man, you know, I gotta admit for a second there, I thought that you were,
You gonna blow myself up? I told you I got shit to do.
Give him hell, brother.
Yeah, here goes.
Chuck would be proud.
Did it.
We did it.
See? Good things happen when you stop and light a candle.
Well, this is sort of more of a bonfire, but
okay.
Yeah.
Never seen you give a speech before.
Oh, come on. It ain't gonna be a speech.
Okay.
Ma'am.
Oh, shit. That's enough of that.
What does it mean that they're all getting quiet?
Oh, yeah, they're waiting for you.
God,
it's your cue.
Son of...
I know we got a lot of rebuilding to do. So I'm gonna keep this short. Look, I'm not a leader.
Yeah, right.
I don't care what you say, I'm not. But
You've done something here today. We've done something. We banded together to fight. Not because some asshole told us to, but because it was the right thing to do. And you know what? We won. Yeah, I've seen you struggle to rebuild. I've seen you fight to save lives, to keep people safe, keep people fed. I've seen you sacrifice everything that you have, everything that you are, to make the world a better place. And see, that's why we're still here. That's why we're still here. Because if we don't have hope for a better life, or for a future that matters, what the hell are we fighting for?
Yeah.
You know, Iron Mike, he once said to me that we make the world what it is by what we do. Huh? What did we do? Huh? What are we going to do? See this? This is the first step.
I thought you weren't gonna give a speech.
Yeah, I screwed up. How was it?
You know, it was all right for an outlaw biker.
Outlaw biker, huh? Are you ready to ride, old lady?
I don't know. Depends. Where are we going?
Wherever the hell we want.
Deacon for sure is the luckiest guy. His wife, Boozer, stopped one big war from going any further. Got revenge for Iron Mike. Like, screw Skizzo, man. Like, it was all his fault. And then the Colonel kind of reminds me of the Governor from The Walking Dead.
Know that we're bleeding.
Wait, that's the end? Oh, bro. Oh man, I had no idea that was the end. From the looks of it, you totally get that feeling. But man, yo, they definitely had me. I thought Boozer was done for. But I wonder where Sarah and Deacon's going. To all the stuff that we've been through, and all the gameplays, all the dying and coming back, the hordes, especially the last one, the most terrifying horde of the whole entire video game. But it was an amazing video game. I loved it. Loved every single step of it. Like, what are the odds that Deacon finds his wife and they have some kind of happily ever after? It's like the only big family he has left. Did they get rid of all the infected on their side, since the world is infected? The music they use for this game is amazing. Glad I was able to share the first gameplay through and through with y'all. He said, surviving isn't living, but living is surviving. Chills down my spine. I'm like, it froze for a second. I was like, what's going on? Did they just like ride out to the sunset? Are they gonna ride to an area where there's no infected at all? They gonna ride to where they said they were gonna go AWOL? Oh, really? Boozes with Ricky and Addie. I didn't see that one. I mean, of course, go back to Lost Lake. But I'm guessing that's it for all these guys. They just one rides to Lost Lake, and the others just ride off to no one knows where. I mean, I hope that they all have a happily ever after. They've been through a lot, lost a lot of people. This is the song I'm thinking about. This is a fire song for this whole game. Oh yes it is. I really love this song ever since I heard it.
I should've known, should've tried to hold on. I never left your heart where it don't belong. If the wind would change, bring you back again, my love. Come hell or high water, we would rise above. You are what I believe in. You are enough. Oh, life's for the live. I won't be giving up. Oh, you taught me how. You taught me how to love. Take all I cherish. Feed me till my body's numb. But life's for the living. I won't be giving up on you, on you, on you, on you. Even though I know you would tell me.
Hope you enjoyed that song as much as I did, because I really think that was fire. Like, that's like a Deacon and Sarah song right there. I mean, looking like it gives me the option to advance. But I wonder what would happen if I advance. Credits are credits. Let's try to advance some of this stuff. Oh, well, that's what happens when you advance. I thought it was like a skip advance kind of thing. Let's skim. Appreciate all the thanks, the special thanks to all the credits that they're given. Such an amazing game for everybody to put this together. Partners. Soundtrack for the game is, like I said, amazing. That game, that song was awesome. But I hope everybody has enjoyed Days Gone as much as I have. Thank y'all for watching. Make sure, you know, you, from the bottom of our hearts, thank you for playing the Ben Studio team. Thank you for bearing with me through all of that. So remember to like, share with your friends, subscribe, do for your boy, because we completed Days Gone. Thank y'all.